Welcome to a new segment I like to call, for legal reasons, I can't tell you not to buy that, but if I were you, I'd certainly be thinking twice about it. So I'm going to be honest, and I say this as a friend, and I say it with love from the bottom of my heart. You look old. And you've tried all of those cosmetic anti-aging creams with their special active ingredients, but of course, they don't actually work. Because as Dr. Andy says, if an ingredient in a cosmetic can somehow interact with your skin cells and change the way that they work, then that ingredient and the product is a drug. So I'm going to write you up a prescription for all of the drugs. All of them. But maybe you don't want to inject your face full of chemicals or go to the extreme of having a full facelift. But even that is a way better option than doing something stupid like exercising or watching what you eat to lose a couple of those extra chins. Well, have I got the solution,
arguably,
for you. It's another quality product from China's online retail giant, AliExpress. It's none other than the Facelift Sticker Thin Face Stick Face Artifact Invisible Sticker Lift Chin Medical Tape Makeup Facelift Tools Health. At least that's what it's saying online, because not a single word of this is in English. So the purpose of this product, from what I can understand, is to take your chubby little face and to make it into something better. It's supposed to give you like a nice V-shaped jawline and kind of tighten and lift around the eye area. Somehow. Now, all of the instructions are written in foreign, so if I'm honest, I'll probably be doing this wrong from the get-go. So ladies or gentlemen, but this is a female demographic product, if you are wanting to see how this product works properly, you should probably click on another video. So they kind of come in this strip thing here. You've got four to a strip. They open up a lot like a band-aid. There goes one. Is that supposed to do? I can't operate it. Okay, right. I think I just stuck it to my sideburns. That's just come off. Ooh, that hurts. Now I've just got tape on my face. Can I just reinforce it? How the hell? You imagine doing this every bloody morning. And then up. Up. Okay. Well, it's certainly not comfortable. So is that my jaw done? There's still a lot of skin. Am I supposed to pull that back? I think I'm pulling my eye down. And apparently tighten up the eyes?
God damn it.
Down there? Is that working? Oh. Now I just look like I'm having a stroke. I'll put some more in the opposite direction. Take it up. Up now, that one there, lift my eye back up. That's pretty much in my scalp now. My face almost looks, no, that's coming down, okay. I still don't think this looks like it's doing anything positive.
Get up there.
This doesn't look good.
Damn it.
This isn't right. There's a lot of excess skin here. You just take that back. Is that how that's supposed to work? My jaw looks bizarre, subtle. That eye looks terrible. I really need to get that up. That's better. That looks a little more normal. Let's work on the other side of the face. Ugh, oh, my eye's coming off.
Right.
Better tape that eye back up.
Up you get.
Look like I'm from the Roger Moore School of Acting. There's a very defined crease forming in the back of my head there. Okay, that's not a good one. Let me try and fix that up.
Need to lift it up a bit.
Why do I look like a Bond villain?
Ow.
Oh my God, they're all starting to come off. How are you supposed to go through your day with bits of this crap falling off you? Oh my God, over here has gone mad.
How long is this supposed to last? Up there?
I look surprised. If no one comes within 20 meters of me, this may look okay. I'm not surprised to see you, it's just this is now how I permanently look. Continual maintenance now.
Tighten those eyes up.
I mean, I know you're supposed to probably only put a couple on, but they just keep falling off your face. I mean, imagine sitting at a meeting at work and all of a sudden parts of your face just start popping off.
Oh wow,
they're all coming off. I mean, I guess I should have some skin left on the front of my face. Now I just look like I've been to the dentist. This eye looks fine though, but I think that's because I've done nothing to it.
Up you go, buddy.
Well, this doesn't look right at all. Constantly curious now.
If I lift the other side up.
Okay, well now I need the other one.
But then there's lines here now.
Symmetry, symmetry. Okay, that's the worst one. Comparatively, this side actually looks pretty good now compared to this monstrosity. Where's all this supposed to go? My mouth is now so wide. This eye's dry. I don't even think it's blinking anymore. Okay, that's probably not a good one. Does Siri recognize me anymore? Oh, she does. What does that say? Good from afar, far from good. So all it's really doing is taking the wrinkles from here and putting them over here or over here. I think I'll just get Botox. I wonder if I'm allergic to them. Now I gotta get this off. Well, ow. Oh, that is not comfortable. Oh.
Oof.
Oh. Oh.
That's red. Brilliant.
Ow.
That actually skin? What's going on? Oh, wow, that hurt.
I think that's it. I'm going to find some in a day or two, I know it. So what did we learn from this? Own the skin you're in, or something like that. Whatever, I don't really care. I've just got to go, because my skin is on fire.
Next time on the Andrew Ward Hour, actual running time may vary. Andrew explores other options to lift and tighten the skin on his face.
So maybe just this bit back here.
Subscribe to the Andrew Ward Hour and click on the bell icon to receive a notification every time I upload a video. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter.